As the weather gets colder, not everyone has coats. This week's In Law Gets Real goes to a local business and the Central Louisiana Homeless Coalition, Warming Hearts.
If the winter's anything like the summer was, like it was hot during the summer, so it's gonna be cold during the winter, and they're really gonna need the help.
Alexandria has a large homeless population. One local hair salon seeing at least 10 to 12 a day.
Around in this area, most of them barely have clothes, you don't barely have food or anything like that.
This is why the owner and the Central Louisiana Homeless Coalition is joining forces.
It's the season to give.
The cold is a really big health risk to the homeless community.
They're out there when it's wet, and really anything that's below 60 degrees, you have a risk of hypothermia, frostbite, so it's a really tough time for our homeless community during the winter season.
Making it tougher than it perhaps already is. They're asking for your help.
Whether it's a jacket, a coat, a sweater, hats, gloves, socks, you know, just something to help them keep warm or as warm as possible while they're out in the elements.
They say the smallest thing would help.
We appreciate anything because everybody needs something and everybody doesn't have something at this time. So the smallest thing would help anyone out and make them feel better about themselves and life.
Real stories, real people, real solutions. CINLAW gets real. Miranda Thomas, ABC 31 News, that works for you.